You was walking around this party like you don't know what happens when the sun goes down and the moon comes up. The blunts go round, everybody getting drunk all night. You know we put it down all night. Hey, we gon' fuck around
all night. What's good, you two? That one I need to hear back again once again. Today, people, we are here. The time has finally come. I am so excited. Pokemon Sun and Moon has arrived, and our Pokemon Sun Let's Play is beginning right here, right now. So if you guys are hyped, and of course if you're a proud member of the Happy Nation, make sure you smash the like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. And if you're new here, hi, hello, bro-fisted, bro-dogulous, my name is The King Nappy, aka Nappy. You can call me Nappy. I'm loud, boisterous, if you haven't already known, and we're not exactly PG around here, but if that's not for you, then I'm sure there's someone else on the Pokemon community on YouTube that will serve your needs better. But I guarantee you we will have an absolutely amazing time, because can't nobody let's play a game like the motherfucking Nappy Nation can let's play a game. So again, if you guys are as hyped and excited as I am, you know what, no more, nothing else, we're clicking English, begin the giggity goddamn game. I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited! Ugh. And look at this. Now, I fixed it just now. I literally just fixed it. My head was popping up and down on the bottom screen, but no longer do we have problems. You have a message from the Alola region's own Professor Kukui. Hello? Bro? What's popping with you? Hang on now, give me just a sec. Hey there, good afternoon. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. What's poppin', bruh? Alola is a region made up of several islands. That could be the reason your region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon, yeah? There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. I don't know what voice to give Kukui. I'm lost. Such mysterious creatures. Toss that Pokeball, my dude. You'll find them all over, in the grass, in the caves, in the sky, in the sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon, and we depend on them heaps too. Some of us even battle with them if we call ourselves Pokemon Trainers. Rockruff, can you wait until I'm done talking to play? Yeah, back in the ball you go, bro. Alright, I gotta ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. So which photo should I use for the trainer passport? Bro, can I take a picture of myself? Oh snap, wait for it, wait for your boy. Which one are we gonna rock out with? We are not JYT Gamer Black, we are not that black. I'm gonna rock out with this one for now. Alright, I'll let you spell out your name for me. Now, again, if you've been here, then you know what we're about to rock out with. But if you're new, ever since I was a kid, because I was slow when I was a child, I always make my name in caps. Don't ask me why. When I was a kid, I didn't realize you could make it lowercase. I was slow, I was dumb, I was stupid, but it's become a tradition, so we are gonna rock out with Nappy in and of itself. Yo, I'm so excited to get into this! Just shut up! Let me just go! 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everyone out here know you're on your way. Nappy! Where'd the piggy pack come from? Where did it come from? Yeah, that's the name that hits you like a thunderbolt out of the sky. Woo! Are you Lieutenant Surge or Ric Flair? Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Oh boy, they're taking this island shit to a whole new level. Whole new level. And I want you guys to know, for the first time ever, in episode 1 of a Nappy Nation LP will be an hour of power. So get ready. We are diving into Alola. I am so hyped and excited. I got a cup of coffee. It is super duper late. I don't care. I am ready for this. Nappy, come help me with these boxes. I'm assuming that that's mom, since that's how every Pokemon game starts. Bro, what the hell was that? That's some serious foreshadowing right there. What? Lily? What's happening, Lily? Huh? She stole a Pokemon! After her! Bro, book it. Book it, girl! Don't let her catch you! You are all-star! Sprint! Yeah. So that's an Aether Foundation grunt? Battle him. Kick him in the nuts! Like Peggy Hill and Bobby Hill from that one episode, the self-defense episode of King of the Hill. Yo, this is dope how Pokemon's doing this, how they're doing like, oh shit. Bro! 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 That was a dope ass intro. I like how they did it like they're telling this like pieces of the story as we go along. 3 months later. So we've been moved in for 3 months, not a day. I always thought that was so weird in Pokemon games. Like, you move in, and the day you move in, deuces, mom. I can't stand you. I'm out. It's not a phase. I'm going to become Pokemon Master. Mom, you got me all choked up. Ugh. Who is this little nappy-headed Negro running around? Bro? That's a nice-ass piece of real estate, if I do say so myself. Bro. Ah, can't you just feel the warmth? The first day spent under Alola's sun. It's so warm and bright here. But that's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. It's been 3 months and you still haven't unpacked yet? What the hell? Meowth, go and get Nappy for me, would you?
Meow, that's right! Let me get a glance up that skirt, broad. I hate water, especially wet water.
So wait, what was the first part then? When we met Kakui and our mom called us. Then we went to the cutscene and said 3 months later. And now we're... looks like we've been pretty unpacked, if I do say so myself, my dude. She asked us to come help with the boxes, and we just passed the fuck out on the bed. I ain't got no time to help this hoe. Look at the Meowth, though. I like that.
Meowth, that's right.
We sleep on top of the covers. Jesus. Wake your ass up, boy. Wake your ass up, boy. Oh, I'm using the wrong controls. We're here. We are here, finally. We are here, finally. We are in Alola! There's no demo! We are here! What's poppin' with you, young Meowth? Yeah. Yeah, boy. Yeah. They're moving boxes full of your belongings. Bro? You checked the book your father gave you. Adventure rule number one. No. Your father? Who is our father? There's been a lot of speculation from the demo that your father is Ash. Your father is Ash. That's why they sent you the Ash Greninja and it can battle bond with you because you have the same blood. It's a one-story house. Mom, it's not what you look like. You were out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. So, Nappy, are you pumped to meet some Alolan Pokemon? Sure. Yes, I am. That's right. I want to hurry up and meet some, too. We're living in the Alola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly, right?
Bro.
Was that the doorbell? That's got to be Professor Kukui. Why don't you let him in, Nappy?
No, I don't think it was the doorbell. I think it was the toilet. It was flushing, clearly. I like how she told us to go let him in, and I straight did the opposite. Killed Meowth's got his own little bed.
Yo, Mom, you have no TV? What do you do in your spare time? You play DJ Hero? Is that what you do? You're playing DJ Hero?
Yo, I like how we actually have... Oh snap, let yourself in. Damn. Never mind. I like how it's like an actual room now. Her mom has her own room. She doesn't just live downstairs. I don't know what voice to give Kukui.
Hey there, Nappy. The name's Kukui. There we go. Fucking, whatchamacallit.
Good to meet you, cousin. You're gonna be tired after that long trip all the way out here to Alola. You feeling any jet lag?
What I'm trying to do, Kukui on my head clicked with Kakashi, so I'm trying to do a Gai Sensei voice, but I can't do it. Nexus can do a Gai Sensei voice to the fucking T, but it's just...
We sure are a long way from Kanto out here in Alola, Kakashi. It's still daytime out here, yeah.
Professor Kukui, yes, we just arrived yesterday, 3 months ago.
Oh, hey there, Mom. I just let myself in. Oh, and call me Big Daddy Kukui, would you? Welcome to Alola, Big Daddy Kukui.
Oh, Big Daddy Kukui, of course. I still remember seeing you battle the Indigo Gym Leaders back in Kanto all those years ago, you know. I've been in love with your mask, I mean, with the Alolan Pokemon ever since, so I finally decided to come here myself.
Glad to see you're walking again. I was supposed to be visiting there to research Kanto Pokemon moves and all. I thought I knew a thing or two about battling, but those Kanto gym leaders proved me wrong.
Kakashi! Hey now, Nappy! Let's get a move on to the next town over, cousin. Time for you to meet the island Kahuna and get yourself a Pokemon, yeah!
Yeah! A Kahuna?
Sure, sure! The Kahunas are crazy strong Pokemon trainers here in Alola, cousin! They're unbeatable for folks like me and you.
Lowly peasants, peonic scum like me and you.
Speak for yourself, Kukui. And the Kahuna who lives in Iki Town is always happy to give any kid who wants to have an adventure their first Pokemon, yeah.
They'll simply give my boy a Pokemon? Then those Kahunas really are worth meeting. Hurry and get ready, Nappy. Your bag and hat and things are still in the boxes in your room, I think. And didn't you leave your copy of your adventure rules on your desk in there, too?
Oh, I bet you got a style and a hat that'll match mine, yeah.
That's what the Pokemon Center needs to do. They need to sell Kukui's hat. I would buy that. And I never wear hats, but I would buy that. Surprise, I wonder, I feel like they've already done it. They had to have already done it. Alright, I tried to open this box before. You put out your bag and hat, and a bag and a hat combined make a bat. We are styling on hoes right now. Like, literally any bitches in Alola need to watch out. Because check us out, bruh.
Meow, that's right!
You look ready for anything now. Have a good time out there. I'll be sure to have everything cleaned up and put away by the time you come back with your new Pokemon.
Whoa, that's a styling hat, cousin.
This is too much for me. This is too much. The Meowth cracked a joke, but we didn't know what it was.
Your mom there, she's got a fat ass. I mean, she's sure looking forward to getting your first Pokemon, yeah. So let's get going to Iki Town. Time for you to get a real nice Pokemon from the island Kakashi. Oh, yeah.
I can't do Gai Sensei. I try, but it's just not working. Alright, say goodbye to the Whalmer Pale. Bro, we're in Alola! We're in Alola! This is so surreal, because like I remember doing our X and Y LP for the first time, and then Omega Ruby out with Sapphire, and now here we are. Third time around, well technically second, if you don't want to include Aureus, because it's a remake. We got boxes on the porch? Don't call me a box porch. Bro.
Hey now, the heat getting to you? I said we go this way.
Bro, flag me down. Flag me down. I'm new here. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Sorry. Shit.
Now this is more like it, yeah. Welcome to paradise, cousin. This is the Alola region. Folks here in Alola get along by living together with Pokemon and working together too. After all, you can go anywhere, yeah, as long as you got Pokemon helping you out here. That's why we gotta get you to the Kahuna. First, we're off to Iki Town. Come on, it's not far if we cut up here.
I can show you a cut up. I'm a fucking cut up, bruh. Bro? Hey, you look like you're having a good time strolling around Alola. You wanna dash around too? I bet you're gonna be holding B. Oh, so this is all the tutorial stuff. They're not actually gonna give me anything.
Route 1, Nuzlocke time! Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun. And surprisingly enough, this is one of the few Let's Plays on this channel that isn't a Nuzlocke. Most of the Let's Plays we do is a Nuzlocke, but this is our first time around and we wanna experience Alola without any rules or restrictions. It's the power of science is amazing, dude! Fun fact! In every single generation, the power of science guy is there. He says it in one way or another, but he's there. A simple press of the button and you can trade Pokemon or battle with the people around you. He is there in every generation, the power of science. Look at this, this is all in the beginning of the game. When we saw these screenshots, we thought this was gonna be like, some route somewhere or another.
So Nappy, you're loving Alola already, yeah? Yeah. That's what I like to hear. The more you love Alola, the happier I'll be. Oh yeah, look there. Looks like an excited Alolan trainer's come to us.
Professor Kukui, you gotta recommend another move for me sometime, please!
Why? You already know which moves you want to use, yeah? You come find me next time your Pokemon learns a new move, and then I'll battle you! Stupid runt. Peasant.
Bro, what's poppin' with you? This is Tutorial City right now.
See that? If you had a Pokemon with you, you could dive into tall grass there. Yeah, to try and catch some wild Pokemon to add to your team.
I'll pick up that item too, my dude.
Where is Kahuna at? Why are you so far away? Is that an Alolan Meowth? Then trainers go up against one another in battle with the Pokemon they love.
Come on, young goose!
Bro?
How's it? You're the new kid that just flew in. Let's have a Pokemon battle sometime. Having Pokemon gives you a whole new way to communicate with other people, see? Now let's get moving. Icky Town is right over there.
Why can't we live in a city? Like, the starting town is Icky Town. Why do we live on the outskirts of Icky Town by ourselves? Like our mom's some reject witch. Some reject witch and her son. Icky Town.
And we're here. This right here is Icky Town.
How many times have I said Icky Town in the past 3.5 minutes?
This town is where folks come to worship the Pokemon that watches over Melee Island. Tapu Koko keeps us all safe and happy, see?
Bro, I'm trying to see a Tapu Koko. Where Tapu Koko at?
Huh? What's going on here? We were supposed to meet everybody right here, yeah? Maybe they're all back there on Mahalo Trail. That's where the ruins of our guardian deity, Tapu Koko, are, yeah.
What is that where Tapu Koko is? Can I start to be Tapu Koko?
Nappy, do me a solid and go find the island Kahuna. I'll wait around here to make sure we don't miss each other. The island Kahuna, you can't miss him. He looks just like a Kahuna.
What does that mean, my dude? I just moved here. Yeah, I'm about to speak to everybody. Cause my creed, my motto when it comes to playing Pokemon games is that you never know what anyone's going to do for you or anyone's going to give to you because, you know, they hide shit. You never know. I feel like there isn't much to start with in the game here, but you don't know. I have a bag. Both Pokemon and people grow sleepy after eating a lot. I just want to see if they want to give me anything or not. And plus we get to experience the beauty that is Alola. Alola. I remember after X and Y dropped, there was, I don't know if it was IGN or some news article, they were downplaying the games because it's like there's so many NPCs that serve absolutely no purpose in the game. And I'm like, but that's kind of like Pokemon. Like, every character in Pokemon can't be relevant. They can't do something. So it's like, get off their back. Like, it's Pokemon. Like, what did you expect? Like, you expect every NPC in the game to, like, I don't know. I'm just looking for items. That's all I want. Ancient people rode waves and seas together with their Pokemon to settle the Alola region. That's dope. Allies in battle? Bro? I want you guys to know, I still have no idea what our team is going to be in this Let's Play. I'm literally just YOLOing it. Look at that. We spoke to all those people for jack shit. What you got in that bag there? Oh, wait. What voice do we give to Lily? What voice do we get to Lily? Is it Starbucks girl or is it...
Really? You want to go up to the ruins? I don't know what you hope to find there.
Yeah, she looks too dainty to be Starbucks girl. Starbucks girl looks like she thinks she can throw down, but she really can't. Yo, check your boy up. I'm on the stage styling and motherfucking profiling my dudes. Bro, I look sexy as shit. Why is this house so shiny?
Kahuna Hotla is the strongest Pokemon trainer on all of Melee, but I guess he must be off helping someone to train right now. I don't see him anywhere.
Oh, fucking turn me away, shit. On sunny days like this, I just like to wander around following the wind, don't you? No, I like to be productive. So there's 4 houses in Icky Town. Bro, Mahalo Trail. Mahalo, my dudes. Yo, I love the attention to detail. I like when you step on the log, it's do 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 do. Bro, this is the same trail from the demo, just without the logs. They took it out. What is she up to?
You can't come out. We'll get in trouble if anyone sees you.
Yeah, take your Oh, stupid ass. I don't know how I feel about Lily. Lily's kind of just there for right now. Like, she's cool, she's dope. I don't have a reason to dislike her, but at the same time, she's just there, like I said. She's just there. She's gonna trip. $20 says she trips. Oh! It's a Cosmog! If these Spiro don't fuck the fuck off... What are you doing? Don't be mad because this isn't a Gen 1 game, you fuckface. It's Gen 6, nigga. Alright, can I just... Do we have to go across the bridge and help them? Will he join my team? Or is it just gonna be like me doing a good deed for no reason again? Bro. Those puppy dog eyes. Ah! What's wrong?
Help! Save Nebby!
Is it Nebby as in like Nebula? See, if Nebby wasn't a impatient, stayed in the goddamn bag. Bro, he's so adorable.
Those Spiro are attacking it, but I'm too afraid to go out there. My legs feel like they might give out.
Could not be me. Could not be me. One thing I find it. Oh shit. Oh my god. Are we not supposed to run? Oh shit, doesn't matter. One thing I do not find attractive in women is helplessness. I don't want a damsel in distress. I want a strong, independent woman. You know, I should want to take care of you, not have to take care of you. Bro, this is all we could do. We don't have a Pokemon yet. Bro? Tapu Koko! My dude! Bro! That's my face! My nigga Tapu Koko saved the day! That guardian deity! That's so dope! That's a perfect example! That's so dope! That's so fucking dope! But I have questions! How come when that fucking Nebby used that blast, it blew apart the bridge, it fucking incinerated the Spiro- Well no, Tapu Koko incinerated the Spiros, it blew apart the bridge! That's how much force the blast had, right? But how come it didn't blow us apart? We were just as close as the bridge was to Nebby, but we're somehow invincible? I wanted to see her character just get shredded. Shredded on screen. End of game. Tapu Koko had nothing to say.
Oh, thank goodness. You tried using your power again, didn't you? Oh, Nebby. You know what happened last time you used it. You couldn't move for ages after that. I don't want to see you like that again. No, I shouldn't say that. I'm sorry, Nebby. I knew you were trying to save me that time. And I couldn't even help you in return.
Nebby don't give a fuck. He happy. Look at him. Getting his strut on.
What? What is that?
Pew pew. Bang bang.
A sparkling stone? It feels almost warm somehow.
Mega stone.
Please forgive me. I'm so grateful to you for helping us out of that dangerous spot.
Who are you? What? She just shakes her head no.
I think this stone must belong to you.
Yo, she is tall. You obtained a sparkling stone. Key item's pocket and put the sparkling stone away inside. So we're gonna put our Z crystals?
Please! Don't tell anyone about this. About seeing Nebby. It's a secret, okay? Come on, into the bag, Nebby.
Nebby's like, nah, bitch, you get in the bag. You get in the fucking bag. What the hell are you trying to put me in the goddamn bag for? So no answers were given.
I'm worried we might get attacked again by some wild Pokemon or something. I know it's too much for me to ask it, but could you see us back to town?
Bro. Oh, we can't go this way because the bridge is broken.
It's Superman now! Now watch me, you!
Okay, come on. Down the hill we go. Down the hill. If May can teleport us from Lava Ridge to Petalburg, you could take us back down the path, my dude.
Hey, Nappy, looks like you missed a Kahuna, yeah. But you found my assistant, oh yeah.
Assistant?
Looks like you already met, but just in case, this is my assistant.
Yes, you can call me Lily.
Why couldn't you tell me that? 2 minutes ago, after I saved your fucking Pokemon's life.
And Lily, this here is Nappy. He just moved here to Alola. Take good care of him.
So you're also one of the professor's acquaintances? It's nice to meet you.
She gonna take good care of me, alright. I'm gonna take good care of her. The Kahuna is back! Kahuna Hala has returned!
Hala!
Our guardian's chosen one is back. Only one of the strongest Pokemon users in all Alola, yeah.
Bro, Hala kinda thick. Built like a dumpling.
I'm trying to suck out the innards.
Have I missed or something?
He said, nah.
Nah, but where'd you go off to, Kahuna? I thought...
I skipped it.
I am Kahuna of this island after all. Whenever there is a problem on the island, it is my duty to resolve it. Sorry, Lily, what were you saying before? For some reason, I thought I saw Tabu Koko flying about.
Bro?
Yes, Kahuna Hala. Nebby was being attacked by Spearow on the plank bridge when this boy helped it get away. But the bridge collapsed, and I thought both of them might fall to the bottom of the ravine. And that was when the island's guardian deity swooped in to save them.
Whoa! That's something you don't hear every day.
Although it is said to protect us, our Tabu Koko is a rather fickle creature. Your guardian was moved to save you. Kukui, my boy, I think we have cause to celebrate. It seems I shouldn't trust this brave and kind young boy with a Pokemon of his own. We'll make a fine trainer out of him. I'm glad to meet you, child. I am Hala, the Kahuna of Mele Mele Island. Welcome to Alola. Young Kukui had told me of your coming. I'm glad I got the chance to meet today.
I don't got the chance to meet. I can't read.
Come, my Pokemon. Let's have a look at you.
Bro? Oh, shit!
First is the grass type Pokemon Rowlet.
Nigga, keep spinning. Keep spinning.
Next is the fire type Pokemon Litten.
No, keep purring. Keep purring.
And last is the water type Pokemon Popplio.
Come to daddy! Yes, my child! Woo!
Which Pokemon will you choose as your partner?
Without hesitation.
Will you choose a water type Pokemon Popplio?
Yes. You chose Popplio.
My dude! My boy!
Only when you have both chosen each other can you truly call each other partners.
Bro, I don't care. For the longest, ever since they revealed the starters, I've wanted Popplio on my squad. He's fucking adorable. The final evolution is amazing. I want to give him a hug. Look at him!
So let's see if little Popplio that also decides to choose you.
Don't fuck this up, bro. Don't fuck this up, bro. Got all these niggas looking at us.
Popplio is gazing at you quite sweetly. Popplio doesn't like black people.
Bark? That's a dope ass cry.
My child! My child! Ah, look at him! Ah! My heart can't handle it. The water type Pokemon Popplio seems to be preening a bit. I thought it said peeing a bit.
Oh, so little Popplio has accepted you as well, Nappy.
Having accepted one another, you'll surely be friends for life.
I muted myself. I'm so happy. Look at him. I don't know what to nickname him, though. I don't know what to nickname Popplio. It's a male Popplio. Because you see, you gotta come up with a nickname that fits the final evolution. Because we're gonna evolve it all the way to Primarina or whatever it's called. I don't know off the top of my head. I think that's what it is. So what are we gonna call it?
I could go like super generic and just call it Bubbles, right? Because like Bubbles fits across the board no matter what. But I feel like there's a better nickname that's like, it's right here. It's right on the tip of my tongue. What do we nickname Pop Leo? He's going to travel with us. This is our buddy. This is my child. I don't know. Such blanks. Hold on. Let's do this. Let's come up with... I could just straight up call him Siren. You know what I mean? I could just straight up call it Siren because that's what it is. But I feel like, no, like, we can't do that. I don't know what to call him. I didn't think of this! How? I wasn't prepared. I don't know. I'm a terrible Pokemon trainer. What are we calling our Pop Leo? I don't know! I'm so... You know what? Just for the sake of time. We have Frankie. Frankie the Pop Leo. I don't know. Frankie has been added to your party. That's my nigga, Frankie.
Nice to meet you, Pop Leo.
She got a Cosmog, and we got a Pop Leo.
Oh, when did you get out again? I know that Kahuna Hala and the Professor will keep you safe from any harm, but you should still stay in the bag and out of sight. It's safer that way. I think you chose a wonderful Pokemon. Please take very good care of it.
Bro.
Hey, that's it, Nappy. Now that you've got a Pokemon, you're a real Pokemon trainer, yeah. And here's a lovely gift for me to help make it special, cousin.
A Master Ball. A Pokédex.
A Pokédex is a real high-tech kind of tool, yeah? That can automatically record facts about any Pokémon that you meet. Your new partner, Pop Leo, is already registered, so yeah, so check it out.
Really?
And this is a trainer passport that I had put together for you. Now, why don't you go introduce your new friend to your mom, Nappy?
Bro? Yo, I want to see it. Look at the bottom screen. What is Pokemon Refresh? Oh, that's the new whatchamacallit. First off, we're going to save our game because only you can prevent lost save data. So make sure you save the game. Oh, look at the fucking bookmark. That's dope. Bro, the trainer passport. I want to look at it. Look at your boy. Oh, it's like a journal. Oh, so you get your passport stamp. So there's like 15 checkpoints throughout the game. What the hell do we have in the bag? Oh, the Sparkling Stone. A stone entrusted by a Pokemon that has been venerated as a guardian deity in the Alolan region. There's said to be some secret power to how it sparkles. Yeah, we have 5 G's to start the game off with. That's kind of wild. Bro. Look at my boy, Pop Leo, my son! This Pokemon snorts body fluids from its nose, blowing balloons to smash into its foes. It's famous for being a hard worker. Bro, my nigga Frankie! Ugh! I actually want to check out Frankie. Let's see here. Let's check him out. Pound Water Gun and Growl with Torrent. It is brave nature, and it likes to run. I think brave nature ups attack and lowers speed? I think, let's check it out. Pokemon natures. I think brave ups attack and lowers speed. I'm pretty sure. But I'm gonna check it right now. Brave, yes, ups attack and lowers speed, which honestly doesn't really affect Pop Leo at all, or Primarina at all. I don't think, because looking at Primarina, you can tell it's not going to be a speedy Pokemon at all. So, I hope it's not at least, but I'm pretty sure it's not going to affect his speed at all. And I'm pretty sure it's going to be a special attacker as well, so I'm not really too concerned about the attack. This nigga.
This nigga. Hey, you and me, let's have a Pokemon battle.
I gotta get the accent back. From the demo, everyone lost their mind. They're like, why do you give him a Jamaican accent? And I'm like, no, because they say, like, why do you give Hal a Jamaican accent when he's clearly from Hawaii? I'm like, it's just islands. It's what they get off my back, like, obviously. And then there's other people who are like, it's such a bad accent. And it's like, I literally said before I started doing it, it's a terrible accent. But thank you for reiterating in the comment section. You are, must be the life of the party.
Ha ha ha. Where's the fire boy? And what kind of Pokemon battle would that be where you don't even give a name first, hey?
This nigga Hal is rude.
Fair enough, then I'm Hal, and my partner's Litten. Litten. Your Popplio looks really cool too.
Thanks. You like Pokemon?
Yeah, so let's battle. I couldn't wait for you to find your way to Icky Town, so I've been all over looking for you.
I don't really like to see Pokemon battles where Pokemon can get hurt, but I'll watch for you.
Oh yeah, your first battle already. You have your Pokemon dish out some moves and see who wins, yeah.
I appreciate you being willing to take on my grandson here. I expect a no holds barred battle from the both of you.
So it's no DQ, I can whip out a steel chair and put the fucking Litten through a table? Let's do this, bro.
You will battle me, right? I know you will, right?
Yeah, and I won't lose.
Alright, this is gonna be great. It's gonna be great.
Very well then, let the Pokemon battle begin.
Bro, our first battle? This nigga's stretching. Like he about to whoop my ass personally or some shit. Boy, send that Pokemon out. Oh, the battle animations! I love how the trainers are standing behind them now. Look at my nigga Frankie! Yo, Frankie, let's go. Let's fucking do it, my dude. Let's fucking do it, my dude. Litten, you scratch.
Litten, you scratch attack.
A crit! Turn one! And our first ever battle in the Alola region, turn one crit. Stupendous. It's super effective. That wasn't even a crit. Suck on my nutsack, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Litten, you scratch attack again! Yeah, boy.
Frankie, blow this nigga away. Yo, we have a well-trained Popplio. We have a well-trained Popplio. Get that little cat piece of trash out of here, my dude. Frankie grew to level 6. I wonder if the experience share is going to be the same in this game as it was in X and Y. I like how they have the stats in different colors, too. I think that's dope. Hal, you talked a big game and you got fucking wrecked.
Ooh-ah!
This nigga gave us $100. We done walked up in here with 5 racks. This nigga gave us $100. You know, if we would have lost, we would have gave him like $4,200.
Ooh-ee, that gave me chicken skin! Nappy, right? You probably was awesome!
I had to get back into the accent.
Now that settles it, I'm going all out tomorrow!
It's like... It's like I try and do like a Jamaican island accent and it slowly, it's like a mixture between that and like an Indian accent. So whatever it ends up being, that's Hal's voice.
Nappy, would you be so kind as to give me a look at that sparkling stone you have there?
Yeah, give it back though, bitch. It's mine.
Could it be?
Tutu, isn't that?
You were rescued by Tapu Koko at the bridge, isn't that what I heard, Nappy?
Yeah, it rescued me.
So it even designed to give you a stone. Perhaps you are here in Alola, Nappy, because this is where you are meant to be. Allow me to borrow this stone for now. Fret not, I'll return it to you tomorrow evening.
Bro, you stole it from me. Well, technically we did give it to him. He's gonna go meet with the Tapu, and Tapu's gonna zap him in his fucking old man tits, and he's gonna give me the stone back.
It would seem that you have the makings of a fine trainer. You must do us an honor of joining in our festival tomorrow.
We're gonna whoop Hal's ass again in the festival? Is that the main event?
Kakashi, first I'll make sure you get back home safe today, though, Nappy. Lily, you two should come with us too, yeah. Wouldn't want to go losing you twice in one day. You are that precious Pokemon of yours.
Yes, I will keep an eye on.
Give me the Cosmog. Give it to me.
Oh, you! Would you not try to escape the very moment you were told not to wander off?
Bro, that Pokemon is dope. I don't give a fuck. It looks amazing.
Cosmog would make for an absolutely incredible watercolor tattoo. It really would. It really, really would.
Look at Frankie! Welcome back, Nappy. So, what kind of Pokemon did you get? Don't keep me wait. It's right there. It's Frankie! It's my child. Look at him. Oh, I think I'm falling in love. So why did you choose this sweetheart?
Because it's cute or it's cool. No, I clicked cool. I wanted to click cute. I don't think it makes a difference. I wanted to click cute because he's fucking adorable. He's fucking adorbs.
Well, then you picked right. Because I'd say this little charmer is definitely cute and cool.
Thanks for the positivity, Mom.
The two of you look great together. I feel happier just looking at the pair of you.
Meowth! That's right! Who's this joker in my fucking house? If you touch any of my catnip, I'll break your fucking kneecaps! Oh, you don't have kneecaps! I'll break your fucking flippers!
Yo, she healed up our little Frankie. The next day, my dude Frankie. I love Frankie.
What a stunning sunset! Alright, today's the day I finally unpack.
You keep putting that shit off?
Was that the doorbell?
No, it was the toilet.
Go see who it is, Nappy.
Bro, stop ordering me around. You're not my mom.
God, Mom, I'm grown. I need my own space.
Of course, he lets himself in again.
See, Kukui lets himself in because he's porking our mom. That's why when we got to Icky Town, he was like, oh, go on ahead. I'll stay here.
He actually went back and... just rabbit fuck the shit out of her mom, you know? Rabbit fuck is like a hard 35 seconds. Like you just like there's no revving up. It's just it starts just just for 35 seconds straight and you're done. And then you just boom. Anyways, that was way too graphic for you guys. I'm sorry. There were people like, Nappy, what the fuck?
Kakashi, hey there, Nappy. It's about time we set out for the festival, yeah. But first, now that you're a real Pokemon trainer with your own Pokemon and all, I've got to show you something. Come with me out to Route 1.
$20 as he shows us how to catch a Pokemon.
Have fun at the festival, sweetie. I'm sure you have a good time with your new Pokemon pal. Me and Meowth will be sure to unpack every last box here. You'll see.
Meowth! He said, Marie?
No, nigga, not me. I ain't unpacking shit. So far, I've seen a whopping 4 boxes in this house. Well, there's like 4 on the porch, too, so 8 boxes. And she's been putting this shit off every single day.
Nappy, hurry it up, cousin. Pretend you're a Pokemon and use your agility.
That's a finger guns right there, Kukui. That was a good pun. That's a finger guns right there.
Bro, why I never understood in the Pokemon world, why don't you walk with me? Sometimes they do that, but other times I just don't get it. Like, just let me walk with you.
Yeah, over here.
What's the problem with you, Kukui?
So you know that wild Pokemon will sometimes jump out on you in tall grass, yeah? Now that you've got Popplio there, you can not only fight wild Pokemon, yeah, you can also try to catch them. Woo! I'm gonna show you how to catch a wild Pokemon, alright? Keep your eyes on the prize.
I say this every time, but Kukui, I've known how to catch Pokemon since before you were programmed, my dude. Yo, rock throw it. No, set up stealth rocks. Turn one rocks. Or don't. Click tackle instead.
Bro, this Piggy Bank's gonna get sent to another universe.
Yeah, that animation for tackle is so dope.
It's not very effective.
You gotta weaken up a Pokemon a bit before you try lobbing a Pokeball at it.
I have no idea what Pokemon we're gonna include on our team. I have no clue. I don't know. All I know is Popplio. Who are we gonna add? I don't know. All I know is I wanna add Popplio.
Bro, the horns! Oh, I'm a sucker for horns! I love it! I love it!
Oh, yeah! Wild Pokemon do sometimes attack people if they get close, but catch them and they'll join your team and be a great help to you, yeah. But if your Pokemon get all tuckered out by fighting for you, just head home for a bit. If you ask your mom, I'm sure she'll let you and your whole team rest up at home, or you can use some potions. Here are some Pokeballs and potions to get you started out.
Bro, the Nuzlocke has begun.
Damn, they setting us up straight right from the beginning. Why don't you have a little adventure of your own on the way to Icky Town, yeah? Take good care, Nappy. Pop, Leo!
So does this go to Icky Town? I love this, how it like goes first person through the grass. Alright, this Picky Peck's about to get the dicky dick. Come here.
Come here, boy. Come here and get stabilized.
Bro, look at Frankie. That's more nigga Frankie.
Yeah.
Fuck him up. Fuck him up, my dude. Growl. Growl, I can see why you're a wild Picky Peck. You haven't been caught yet. You're not a very well-trained Picky Peck, my dude. I don't know if I want a Picky Peck on my team, though. I don't know. I'm gonna chill and wait. And see, like it's one of those things where, like, when you see it, you'll know. So when I see the next Pokemon that I want on my squad, we'll know, we'll fucking know. But Picky Peck, not quite sure yet if Picky Peck's the one. Not quite sure yet if Picky Peck's the one. Are you a trainer? You want to get this fucking dick? Come here, boy. Why do you do that? Why you act like that?
I love the exclamation point. When the eyes of a Pokemon trainers meet, it's time to battle.
Bro.
Yeah.
You are challenged by youngster Jimmy. Youngster Jimmy? He's got a Alolan Rattata! Well, it's because there's no regular Rattata in the region. Rattata just is a Alolan Rattata.
Bro. He's a dark type.
Youngster Jimmy and his Rattata. Instead of Joey, it's Jimmy this time around.
Yo, that Rattata just got fucked. Oh, Frankie! You are so well trained! Go get him! Go get him!
What? How did he outspeed? Is it a speed tie?
Oh,
you're gonna be stuck on Route 1 forever, my dude. Yo, Frankie is so well trained! That's my nigga Frankie! That's my nigga Frankie!
Look at him!
Look at him! You gotta gas your Pokemon up! That's your first partner. You gotta gas him up. You gotta gas him up.
I lost, but it was still exciting.
Look at his face. It's like, that's the face you get when you walk in on mom and dad just doing it, and your dad's rapping fucking the hell out of your mom just and you're like look at him! Oh shit, let me stop. This is part one. I can't reveal all this crazy from me. I'm just part one. Anyone that's new here will be like, okay, close out of this video. Oh, you want the dick too? Come.
Yeah. I'll show you my sister I'm super close to.
So this Route 1's taking us to Icky Town, but we went to the left last time. Lass Audrey. Does it make a difference? Can we go back and see? She's got herself a Caterpie. Bro, just the whole battle, just looks so dope. It looks so dope.
Yeah. Hey.
Yo, water gun this hoe too.
Yo, get bodied! We have such a well-trained Popplio. Frankie is such a well-trained Popplio.
Bro. Popply bro, more like it, my dude. But still, I'm holding out hope. We will find our next team member when the time comes. Got ourselves a damn Pokeball. Got ourselves a diggity goddamn Pokeball. Hey, there's a Pokeball up here. I saw it. What is this? Why is this blocked off? Why can't we go? I like how they add the little drum sound effects. An antidote. I'll gladly take anything that helps us with that. So I think this is the other, so Route 1 has, oh shit. The festival in Icky Town is gonna start any minute now. We should hurry up and go. Bro, oh, he turns you around. He has you turn back. Okay. Bro, you can hear the drums.
I can hear the drums. Come on,
I got time for one more before we get to this festival.
Hey, please battle me!
Bro, I'm gonna make you go crying to your mommy.
Look at this dude. Preschooler Oliver.
Oh, I like how he has the Vicky Volt outfit on. This nigga has a Young Goose. President-elect Young Goose. Alright, Frankie. We know what to do. You know what to do. Frankie, use Water Gun Attack!
Young Goose, use Tackle!
Bro, how dare you touch Frankie? How dare you desecrate my child? Lay hands on my child and see what happens. You get blown back. Run up, get done up. Goodbye. I was feeling that song too. If you're strong, please go away. That nigga look like he's shoving out the fattest of dookies. Just like, oh, that he is exercising a demon right now. Trying to get it out of me. Get it out of me, please. I'm wild. Okay, so before we head into town, I think right now is a good enough spot as any to go ahead and save our adventure. We're going to save right here, and this marks the end of episode 1 of our Pokemon Sun and Moon Let's Play. If you guys enjoyed, and of course if you're a proud member of the Nappy Nation, make sure you smash the like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated, and your support is especially appreciated on episode 1 of any new Let's Play, not only on my channel or on our channel, but anyone's channel just in general. So any and all support you guys can show is greatly appreciated, because can't nobody Let's Play a game like the Nappy Nation can Let's Play a game. But, again, I want to thank you guys so much for your support, and thank you for checking the video. But we are out. This piece. Bye!